I was editor of the school magazine. Yeah.